Hi, my dear student. Welcome to our English class. For today, we are going to do a gift for your father. Okay? This is our gift. Okay? And we are going to do this small activity. For this activity, you need
markers, color papers, glue stick. Okay, first you have to fold the color paper in the middle. Then you have to cut a small piece of paper of 10 centimeters. De 10 centímetros vamos a cortar cartulinas de diferentes colores. Three colors, okay? Then you have to fold in the middle. Tenemos que doblar en la mitad a los lados, okay? You can see. You have to do the same with the three pieces of paper. Tenemos que hacer lo mismo con los tres pedacitos de papel, ¿ok? Like this, this and this. Then, you have to use your glue stick. Puede utilizar goma o silicona. And you have to join the squares, ¿ok? For example, like this. Then you have to put another piece of paper. With the glue stick, con su goma o su silicona, vamos a poner goma en la parte de abajo. Ok. Cuando ya tengamos todo unido, tenemos que remarcar los dobleces. Ok. You can fold this another. With your hands, with your fingers, you have to do the same with the pink piece of paper. And with the blue, you have to fold down. Okay, like this. Y debemos remarcar nuestros dobleces. Y nos queda así. Now, in this part, you can write some message for your father, and also you can put some pictures about yourself, about your family. Finally, you have your gift. Tenemos nuestro regalo listo. You can open. For example, in my case, I write this message for my father. Puedes decorarlo y está listo.
Okay, my dear student, this is all for our class. You have to do this thing for your father and you have to take a photo and send me to the classroom. Va a entregarle su regalito a su papá, va a tomarse una fotito y me envía al classroom, okay? This is all for our class, my dear student. Bye bye.